Theodore Roosevelt suffered from asthma. When he suffered an attack, his father would rush him into a carriage and drive fast, as it was believed that putting air into his lungs would help him breathe. Theodore Roosevelt died on his sleep on February 6, 1919, in Long Island. He was 60 years old.
Thank you.